you're on vacation right here in Myrtle Beach and you want to find some shark teeth. You want to fill your pockets up with as many as you can find. In this video, we're going to cover 5 easy tips to find teeth right here in Myrtle Beach. So come along with us and let's see what's out there. Tip number one, you need to find patches of sand that have shell and rock material in them. If you look out here, there's absolutely no shell material. It's just bare sand. Now instead, when we look over here, we see actual patches of shells that are actually going to hold the fossils and other teeth that we are looking for. Tip number two, you need to know what color to look for. There's going to be a lot of shells out here that are dark gray, and some people might start to say that those are black. However, when we hold them up to a dark chunk of phosphate rock, so this is the rock responsible for preserving the shark teeth out here, you'll see that these are quite gray. Our shark teeth are going to match the color of this rock. They're going to be as black as charcoal. So this color is what we want to look for on the beach. And tip number three is made evident right down here in front of me. This is a great example of what not to do if you're trying to find a shark tooth on the beach. This person has raked through all of these shells. They've kind of sifted through it all, but they've just turned it over and covered it all with wet sand. They've worked against themselves because the ocean is sorting and washing the shells clean for us. So if you want to find a shark tooth out here on the beach, I highly encourage you to just use your eyes and scan over the top of the shell beds, looking at the nice, cleanly washed shells rather than move through all of the wet, sandy material. Tip number four is that you need to know the right shape to look for. A lot of people come out to the beach, they think big, giant triangle, we want that big Meg. But a lot of the shark teeth out here are going to be a lot more slender. Some of them look like capital Ys, and some, like this one right here, look like a perfect capital T. And tip number five to find shark teeth here in Myrtle Beach is you have to look small. Not everything is going to be a big, giant megalodon tooth, and right here is no exception. This itty bitty little tooth right here is a very small reef shark tooth. So again, about 35 different species of shark represented by this single tooth right here, all with very similar looking teeth. Mostly in the capital T shape to triangular shaped range.